Hello friends, this video, the 100 most important questions from physics will let you know smart strategy for preparation and make your score better for SSE, UPSC, PSC, Railway, Central Government and State Government examination. This is part 3 of a series of most important 100 multiple choice questions from physics. So welcome to the part 3 of the video. If you want to see the part 1 and part 2, you go to the playlist. So welcome and wish you all the very best. Question number 61. When a bottle of sand is kept open in a corner of a room, its odor is felt in all parts of the room. This is due to the phenomenon of evaporation, vaporization, vaporization, diffusion, sublimation. Answer is diffusion. Diffusion occurs when particles spread. They move from one region where they are at high concentration to a region where they have low concentration. That is, diffusion is a process of moving particles from a region of higher concentration to another region of lower concentration. So you can, for example, I will give you some application level questions that will come under this topic of diffusion. First one is the smell of perfume, that will because it diffuses into air and make its way into your nose. Okay, and second example is placing food coloring in a liquid that will diffuse the color. Okay, and third example is a tea bag that placed in a cup of hot water will diffuse into the water. And the next example is cigarette. While you are smoking with a cigarette, the smoke diffuses into air. That is because of diffusion. And a few crystals of potassium permanganate in water that will diffuse and turn the water purple color. That is because of diffusion. And stirring some sugar into tea, that will help to diffuse the cucumber. And leave a soda bottle open. The carbon dioxide bubble will come, that will diffuse and leave it flat. When cooking pasta, another example is when cooking pasta, you all are preparing pasta. While preparing this pasta, the water diffuses into the noodles and making them bigger and moister. And another example is heat is diffused during heat conduction, such as a mug getting hot water. When hot liquid is placed in it, the mug is become hotter. That is because of diffusion. And in leaves, in plants, we will find the leaves. The oxygen from the leaf cells diffuses into the air. In a leaf, after photosynthesis, the carbon dioxide diffuses from the air air space between mesophylls. These all are examples of diffusion. Okay, so question number 61, answer is option C, diffusion. Next question, electron microscope was invented by Noll and Ruska. Option A is the correct answer. Electron microscope was invented by Noll and Ruska. A particle dropped from the top of the tower uniformly falls on the ground at a distance which is equal to the height of the tower. Which of the following path will be traversed by the particle? Okay. Suppose there is a tower and a man, he is on the upside of the tower, and he is dropping some particle. Okay, and he is dropping a sub-particle which is the same distance. This is the same distance, okay, same distance of the tower. Okay, so what is the path? The path of the particle, that is always a parabolic path. Okay, that is always a parabolic path. This is a question from projectile motion. Okay, so answer is option B, parabolic. Clear nights are colder than cloudy nights because radiation. Because of radiation, clear nights are feeling more colder than cloudy nights. And we know that the radiation from the sun, that light waves, we feel more temperature because of radiation. Speed of sound is greatest in water, air, glass, glycerin. This is the chart for different speed of sound. And I think I can say if we compare the speed of light in solid liquid gases, solid is having the highest speed for sound wave that can move very fastly in solid. Then it can be the second one is liquid and the least one is gases. So here water, air, glycerin, glass, we compare, we will get a glass. Glass is having the highest speed. What is the speed of glass? Yeah, glass is having 3980. This is the speed of sound waves in glass material. Okay, so speed of sound is maximum in solid material and speed of sound is minimum in gases. Okay, a gas thermometer is more sensitive than a liquid thermometer because the gas does not change the state easily. That is the answer. The gas does not change the state easily. That so the gas thermometer is more sensitive than the liquid thermometer. Which one of the following is used for sunglasses? Answer is Crookes. Crookes glass are used for sunglasses. Answer is option C, Crookes glass. The speed of light with the rise in temperature of the medium remains unaltered. The speed of light with rise in temperature, yeah, in the medium remains unaltered. That means the speed of light does not depend upon the temperature of the medium. Clothes keep up warm in winter because they prevent the heat of the body from escaping. Option D is the answer. The cloth keep up warm in winter because they prevent the heat of the body from escaping. Why are we able to hear short wave broadcast better than the long wave broadcast? Short waves are more energetic than long wave. Answer is option A. Short waves are more energetic than long waves. When the barometer reading dips suddenly, it is an indication of storm. Chance of storm. So answer is option C. Storm. A good conductor of electricity is graphite. Graphite is a good conductor of electricity compared to dry air, paper and kerosene. So answer is option D, graphite, which is a good conductor of electricity. Solar energy is converted into chemical energy during photosynthesis. Solar energy is converted into chemical energy using photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is a process of making food for the plants. That is, photosynthesis is a process used by the plants and other organisms to convert light energy into chemical energy that can later be released to fuel the organism's activities. So, what are the input of photosynthesis? They use sunlight, they use carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. And what are the outputs of photosynthesis? Yeah, as a result of photosynthesis, the plants will release oxygen into the atmosphere and also they get the energy. The term equinox means when day and night are of equal duration, we say is equinox. Equinox means both day and night are equal. Equal duration, that is known as equinox. Heat from the sun reaches the earth by radiation. Heat from the sun reaches the earth by radiation. In which of the following cases kinetic energy is being used in performing work? Driving a car to cover a distance. That is answer. In which of the following case the kinetic energy is being used in performing a work is driving a car to cover a distance. Which of the following parts of the sunlight make the solar cooker hot? Answer is option C, infrared rays. Infrared rays that were discovered by William Herschel. Infrared rays are discovered by William Herschel. The waves used in TV remotes, television remotes are infrared rays. The waves used in television remote controllers are infrared rays. The waves used in distant photography is infrared rays. The waves used in distant photography is infrared waves. Heat of the sunlight is due to infrared rays. Heat of the sunlight is due to infrared rays. These are the important facts about infrared rays. So answer is option C. Infrared rays are the sunlight which makes the solar cooker hot. If the velocity time graph of a particle is represented by y is equal to mt plus z, then particle is moving with a constant acceleration. Y is equal to mx plus z. Here slope is a constant. Slope means acceleration. So constant acceleration. A passenger standing in a bus is thrown outwards when the bus takes a sudden turn. This happens due to inertia of motion. Option B is the answer. This is the Newton's first law. Newton's first law of motion states that a body at rest will remain at rest unless an outward force acts on it, and a body in motion at a constant velocity will remain in motion in a straight line unless acted upon by an outside force. That is Newton's first law. Newton's first law is also known as law of inertia. Law of inertia. Inertia means suppose a particle or an object, it is at rest. It tends to remain at rest. If it is moving, it tends to move. It tends to keep moving. Okay. If it is rest, it will remain at rest. If it is moving, it will tends to keep moving. This property is known as inertia. Pressure is increased, the melting point of ice decreases. When pressure is increased, the melting point decreases. Option C is the answer. Question number 84. Longitudinal waves cannot travel through vacuum. Longitudinal waves are not able to travel through vacuum. Option A, vacuum is the answer. Electrostatic precipitator is used to control the pollution of air. Electrostatic precipitators are, it is a filtration device that removes fine particles like dust and smoke from the flowing gas using a force of an induced electrostatic charge, minimally impeding the flow of gases through the unit. So, electrostatic precipitators are used to control the pollution of air. Answer is option A, air. The tungsten is used for manufacture of filament of an electric bulb because it has a very high melting point. It has a very high melting point. So, tungsten is used for manufacturing of filament of the electric bulb. What is the wavelength of visible spectrum? Visible spectrum wavelength is 3900 angstrom to 7600 angstrom. Angstrom is the unit of wavelength. Then it is denoted by capital letter A. So the wavelength of the visible spectrum is 3900 angstrom to 7600 angstrom. Who measured the velocity of light first? It was measured by Christian Römer. Answer is option C, Römer. The velocity of light is 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second. Study of light is known as optics. Time taken by the sunlight to reach Earth is 8 minute and 20 second. The light travels fastest in vacuum. The speed of light is maximum in vacuum. Light is a transverse wave. Speed of light was first measured by Ole Christian Römer. The medium in which speed of light is least is diamond. Okay, diamond is having the least velocity of light. Okay, the light is having the least velocity in diamond. When a vehicle passes, TV reception gets distorted. This is because the spark plug creates electromagnetic disturbances. Option B is the answer. When a vehicle passes, the TV reception gets distorted because the spark plug creates electromagnetic disturbances. Question number 91. The sky appears blue because of scattering of light. The sky appears blue because of scattering of light. The red color of sun at sunrise and sunset occurs due to scattering of light. Light of shorter wavelength is scattered more than the light of longer wavelength. The light of shorter wavelength is scattered more than the light of longer wavelength. The color which scatters most is violet because violet is having shorter wavelength. So color which having maximum scattering is violet color because violet is having minimum wavelength and red color is having maximum wavelength. So the red will scatters at least. Okay, the color which scatters least is red color. So red color is having the minimum scattering. In winter or rainy season, the light rays are scattered most. So we use yellow colored fog lamp as the yellow color scatters least. Okay, yellow color is having very least of scattering. For an astronaut, for example, a man on the moon, sky appears back as black color. Okay, when a person in a moon, if he observes the sky, he will feel like the sky is having black color. That is due to the absence of scattering of the light, as there is no atmosphere in the moon. You understood? In moon, there is no atmosphere. In moon, there is no atmosphere. There is no scattering of light. So, the sky appears to be black color. The blue color of sky and the yellow color of sun are due to Rayleigh scattering. So, here the sky appears blue because of scattering of light. Answer is option B, scattering of light. Question number 93. Oil rises up the wick in the lamp because of the capillary action phenomenon. Because of the capillary action phenomenon. Capillarity is the phenomenon of rising or falling of the liquid level in a capillary tube against the gravitational force. The chalk and blotting paper that will quickly absorb the ink and the bricks that will quickly absorb the water, etc., are due to capillarity action. Okay, capillary action. Okay, and the process involved in capillary actions are surface tension. The process involved in capillary actions are surface tension. In the atmosphere, ultraviolet rays are absorbed by oxygen. In the atmosphere, ultraviolet rays are absorbed by oxygen. The ultraviolet rays are used for detecting the adulterations of ghee. And it is also used for identifying the counterfeit currency. Ultraviolet rays is used to disinfect equipments. That is used to disinfect equipments used for operation. It is used to fill the tube lights. Which of the following metal is used for manufacture of heating element provided in electric iron? Answer is option C, nichrome. Nichrome is used for manufacture of heating element. An electron microscope gives a higher magnification than an optical microscope because the wavelength of the electrons is smaller as compared to the wavelength of visible light. The wavelength of electron is smaller as compared to the wavelength of visible light. Question number 96. Answer is option D. Where are mesons found? Mesons found in cosmic rays. Mesons are found in cosmic rays. Answer is option A, cosmic rays. The plants are dried up in winter due to frost because evaporation does not take place. Answer is evaporation does not take place. The plants are dried up in winter because the evaporation does not take place at winter. Answer is option A. For the body moving with a non-uniform velocity and uniform acceleration, the displacement time graph is non-linear. Answer is option B. The displacement time graph is non-linear. For a body moving with a non-uniform velocity and uniform acceleration, the displacement time graph is non-linear. The fourth state of matter is known as plasma. The fourth state of matter is known as plasma. The other state are solid, liquid, gases, and the fourth state is known as plasma. Lambert's law is always related to illumination. Lambert's law of cosine is very important, that is related to illumination. Option D is the answer. The term isonef indicates the line of equal cloudiness. The line of equal cloudiness are referred to as isonef. And we have a lot of other terms like isobars. Isobars are the terms. It is a lines connecting with the places having same pressure. The line connecting with the places having same pressure is known as isobar. And the line of same temperature is known as isotherm. Line of same temperature is known as isotherm and same pressure is known as isobar. And the line of same solar radiation is known as isohil. And the line connecting with the same rainfall, same rainfall is known as isohight. And the same line connected with the same humidity is known as isohume. And the line connecting with the same wind is known as isotarch. Okay, these are examples. So here the line, the term indicates the line of equal cloudiness is isonef. Question number 106. The atmospheric layer reflecting radio waves is called ionosphere. Ionosphere is a part of thermosphere. In ionosphere, air is ionized by the sun's ultraviolet light. The radio waves are found in ionosphere. The Earth's thermosphere also includes the region of the atmosphere called ionosphere. The ionosphere is a region of the atmosphere that is filled with charged particles. The high temperatures in the thermosphere can cause molecules to ionize. So ionosphere, that is atmospheric layer reflecting the radio waves. So ionosphere is having a very important role in radio wave communication in nowadays communication technology. Okay. So answer is option B, ionosphere. Cryogenics is a science dealing with low temperature. The mass energy relation is the outcome of special theory of relativity. The theory of relativity was introduced by Albert Einstein in 1905. The theory of relativity have two separate theory. First one is special theory of relativity and second one is general relativity in 1915. In first one, the special theory of relativity, speed of light is constant for all observers. That is the first special theory of relativity. The first point is the speed of light is constant for all observers. Second point is the observer moving at a constant speed should be subject to the same physical laws. That is the second point. The observer moving at constant speeds should be subject to the same physical laws. So the mass energy relation is the outcome of special theory of relativity. Which of the following are used for accurately measuring very small time interval? Atomic clock. Atomic clocks are used for measuring very small time interval. So answer is option C, atomic clocks. Why does the bleeding occurs through the nose in high mountainous region? Because the blood pressure of the person increases at high altitudes. Answer is option C. The blood pressure of the person increases at high altitude. Danger signals are generally red as the red light because the red undergoes the least deviation. Answer is option B. As the red light undergoes the least deviation, so all danger signals are we use generally red light. A simple microscope consists of a short focus convex lens. A simple microscope consists of a short focus convex lens. Convex lens or converging lens. Convex lens is also known as converging lens. Is thicker at the center and narrower at the edges. It is used in optical instruments such as microscope, telescope, etc. for magnifying images. The lens in human eye is convex lens. The lens used in magnifying glass is convex lens. The lens used in microscope and telescope is convex lens. The mirror used in rear view mirrors in vehicles is convex mirrors. Okay, so these are some important points regarding convex lens. So the simple microscope consists of a short focus convex lens. An oil drop spreads over the water because surface tension of oil is much smaller than that of water. Surface tension of oil is much smaller than that of water. Surface tension means the force exerted by the liquid surface to decrease its surface area to a minimum is called surface tension. Surface tension means the force exerted by the liquid surface to decrease its surface area to minimize its is called surface tension. The surface tension occurs due to cohesion. There are two types of force, that is cohesion and adhesion. Cohesion. Cohesion and adhesion means cohesion means the force of attraction between same type of molecule is known as cohesion, and the force of attraction between different types of molecules is known as adhesion. Okay, the force of attraction between the different types of molecules is known as adhesion, and surface tension occurs due to cohesion. Okay, this is another important question. Surface tension occurs due to cohesion. The device which converts AC to DC is rectifier. Rectifier is used to convert AC signal into DC signal. Knot is a measure of speed of ship. Knot is a measure of speed of ship. Option A is the answer. Knot is a measure of speed of ship. When the main switch of the house is put off, it disconnects the live wire and neutral wire. Okay. When the main switch of the house is put off, it disconnects the live wire and neutral wire. Boyle's law is a relationship between pressure and volume. Boyle's law is a relationship between pressure and volume. That is, volume of a given mass of gas is inversely proportional to the pressure. That is a Boyle's law that is related to pressure and volume. The sudden fall in atmospheric pressure indicates storm. The sudden fall of atmospheric pressure indicates storm. And if you are interested to watch all videos from general knowledge and English grammar and mathematics tricks, you can subscribe to my channel SSC Bank Winner Plus. So watch all video, keep on watching all videos. So thank you very much. Wish you all the very best.